You know what? I think clear out this space and then head to Redding. A few more random encounters and stuff. Some geckos, sure. Now that I got the friends to beat them to a pulp. Here they come. We'd be ready to take a few heads now, man. Troublemaking scum. One down. Oh, not down completely. Yeah, this could be a little bit tough. These are all golden geckos. We'd be watching you go down. Oh, he killed one. Okay. Feel the burn. Grumpy Bone be telling us to kill and then be killing again. He's got a lot of lines. I think this is the one we damaged. Yes. Ouch. Sulik! Is he dead? He better not be dead. No, he's not dead yet. He still has 52 hit points. Alright. Got me scared there. Thing's just wailing on him, though. He got up? I missed. We be ready to do some hurting. Look at that slide. That's funny. How you doing? Not you, not the tree, you. I can't see what he's hit behind the tree there. Can't shoot it. Nice. Knocking the stuffings out of it. So Vic has all his hit points. Sulik, 35. You need some healing. This one's still alive, right? Not anymore. Goodbye. Not yet. I should have run. Now I get all the hits and it knocks me off. Yay. Get all the skins. Take that. Don't ask me how. How I'm inserting these tails into the golden gecko. Is that two? I'm not sure. Yeah, it was. Oh, this thing. Oh, these arrows. Didn't notice that. Thanks for the tip, whoever told me that. It's like I just gotta watch for the arrows. Got it. Alright, let's get up over here and do a little healing, I guess. Reloading. Having so much fun with this game, guys. Five, right? Five. Tax my ability. I think doctor won't work at all. He doesn't like the way Suluk looks at him. Ooh, look at that. I healed 9 hit points. Now my skill doesn't go up, right? It's still 11, yeah. Right, so I'm heading to see what in this square. Some rad scorpions hiding in some spore plants? Oh, spore plants. Oh my god, there's so many. Don't move, guys, the spore plants are here. One down. Feels good, don't it? Ouch. That didn't feel good. You attacked like the little girl. The little scorpion girl. Alright, they're wearing me down. Two down. They're hitting us kind of hard. We'd be starting to bad dance on the enemy head now, man. How are we doing here? Vic has 63 hit points. Suluk has 43. I have 21. First time kid. He called the rat scorpion a kid. Oh. What happened? Whew. Game crashed. All right. Maybe I can use a little rest after all, now that I'm thinking about it. Because that... yeah. That was a little hairy. So let's rest until party is healed. Basically me and Suluk. Vic is unharmed, so he's not complaining. Always good to see. We good? try again. Just want to explore the rest of this coast, which isn't much, and then we'll go to Reading. There's nothing here. I don't even know where we are in this. This is a big area. Alright, so heading here. Oh, spore plants. And some silver geckos. How much points do they have? 40 points. I just want to hear your bones cracking. They're plants. These do not have bones. You not hurt the inner heart that way. Ouch. Alright, guys. You regret setting foot in here. Vic, they don't have feet. I don't want to hit, Sulik. Sulik stopped attacking. Guess because I'm not attacking that thing? Did he kill it? Little gecko was hit instead of little gecko. Oh no. Come on. You aiming at us? You be aiming at us, really? We're all just missing. Spore plant was hit. The spore plant's already dead. We make the friend with Grampy. Bone out of your bones. Well, Grampy bone out of your bones. Something like that. Grampy bone not be letting us die. Grampy be loving the sound of bone crunching, Mom. Okay. So that's Grampy Bones gonna be happy. There you go. So I can collect these things. Pretty sure they don't weigh anything. Oh. Trying to get this thing. Maybe at some point there'll be an ingredient for something, I don't know. They threw a lot of spikes at us. Jeez. Okay. A nomad. Huh. Oh, there's a few coins. Okie dokie. Right, heading back for here. Rad scorpions. Running away. Get back here. Here it comes. Is that it? I think that's it. Dead villager. Spear. Okay. We be taking the spear of the dead villager, man. Continuing, just want to check out the coast here. Pig rats. Ugh. Disgusting. Run for the hills! Oh, with a 33% chance. Cool. Okay. Easy 250 XP. These things don't hold anything. Unless someone can teach us to skin pig rats. Oh, look at that. We got more of these guano on the steak. I'm gonna leave them. They don't get you that much money. Something in here, too. Four fruits. Yeah, I'll take those. A crate? Empty. Alright. I don't think there's anything else. Okie doke. We are where again? Imagine if you ran like that in real life. Duck and weave! Reload. Okay, so there's nothing there, obviously. Just work our way up the coast. Oh my. You attacking us or some spirits near us? No, they're attacking us, Ulic. Ouch. Knocking me over. I just wait here, bones cracking. Well, these actually have bones, so that fits more. That one's trying to run into the water. Starting to slow down a bit, huh? Who, me? Or that thing. Work it over. Oh, I leveled. Level. I am level 8. Next level, we get more perks. Well, if you guys aren't entertained enough, I'm just like wandering around. Well, I do have a goal in mind. I just want to finish seeing what's up west before we head east and south. Alright, so I do want to improve Doctor because we've been using it. And what did I say I want to improve? Traps, right? I haven't been using throwing, but why not get that up? Alright. Good enough for now. I don't think I can pick up the shovel. I have pretty... yeah, I'm at my limit. A symbol. No information about that symbol, though. A very pretty clay vase. Okay, so some sort of tribe lived here until they were attacked by rat scorpions. Junk washing away. Rocks. I'm stuck. What? You heard me. Oops. A well. Oh, look at all this. There's a bar here. Empty crate. No idea what I can do with the bar. Interesting to see a bar in the middle of nowhere, though. Or in the middle of a village. My village didn't have a bar. What the hell? Looks like I missed out. Are they gonna lock me in here? Alright, that's it for this place. Yeah, I guess we're on to 41. Just gonna check out these areas up north. Northwest. Oh, I have to go there first? Alright. Come on. Here we go. Oh! I didn't even move. Rats, okay. Combat ended and then started. How you do it. Come on. Pretty good at kicking the crap out of these things, huh? Diesel truck is way beyond help. More trash. This submerged car cannot be repaired. This junk has been ruined by the contaminated seawater. This car is a little wet and cannot be repaired. Are you kidding me? It's half submerged. Alright. It's a little wet. Moving right along. I can't go there? That's what you're telling me? Why wouldn't it go? It's weird. It's head this way, actually. Oh, we got these spore plants. Ugh, and silver geckos. We be here to dance. We could dance very nicely. Oh, he killed it? Okay, cool. It bleeding sap, I guess? Two down. Why isn't Sulik attacking? Here he comes. Was he just gonna... Is he just running up? Is he gonna actually do anything? Take this. Oh, see, he wants the spear. He put the hammer away and took the spear. Am I out of ammo? That's no good. I'm out of ammo, holy crap. Wow, that's bad. How you guys doing? I could steal his gun, but... he's fine. Here they come. Why am I... I don't know why I'm doing that. I have to wait for it to get closer anyway, though. We'd be letting the bad hatred out to play. The bad hatred. You know, I think we're better at hand to hand. You and me be watching all the blood fly now. I don't have action points. Yeah, I thought I ended combat. Goodbye. Yeah, you guys can handle it. Nice. I'm just picking up these plant spikes. I can't kick it. I don't have enough action points. You animal. I don't want to walk all the way over to that thing. You got it. Is that it? Thank you. Well, if we don't need the spikes for anything, we'll have a lot of them. Okay. Put these away. That doesn't get you much, so... Oh, come on. Not sure what gives you more, the skins or the knife. Well, we're gonna have to go somewhere and sell stuff, huh? We have 60 of these spikes. I don't think those weigh anything. I guess I'm just gonna have to leave the other skin. Maybe we should just head for Redding now. I'm sure you guys would like to have a change of pace. Alright, stop. Redding is, wow, quite a way. But I did pretty much explore that whole coast except for down there, which is fine. I need ammo really badly. I don't want to even go to Klamath. I mean the den. Let's head towards Redding. A group of trappers.